We tried convincing you otherwise. So, Dora. The number you chose is worth... shillings. Challenge, it's random and it's a bingo. So these are the rules. We will give you an estimate of numbers between number 1 to number 20 as you can see on your screen right now. So each of these numbers have a secret price. As you can see, number 1 is worth 2,500 Kenya shillings. Number 4 is worth 500 shillings. Number 7 is worth 50 Kenya shillings. Number 9 is our luckiest number, which is worth 3,000 shillings. And then number 12 is worth 1,000 Kenya shillings. And finally, number 16 is worth 200, which means all the other numbers are worth zero. So today, someone might walk away with 3,000 Kenya shillings, someone might walk away with 200, someone might walk away with nothing.
Remember, this money is courtesy of Afrimall. We don't want to go back with this money. It's your money.
Yes.
Guys, follow the rules, play the game, guess your lucky numbers, get this money, keep quarantining, sanitize. Most important thing, help the world to flatten the curve.
So, ladies and gentlemen, just to make this clear, today's contestants are from our previous two games.
Yep.
Because we have never given out the money. We have the money, mm-hmm. but we've never given it out.
Yeah.
So, we talked and we decided that we'll have our previous contestants have them on board so that we give them the final chance. After this, we will be going to a very different platform. So, Clinton,
exactly.
Who are you calling? And
so, the first person today is Martin.
Martin. Here Martin, we go. Martin, we want you to guess.
You pick up the call, you use your lucky numbers.
Okay, turn the Kazima too.
There you go. Good evening, Martin.
Hello.
Good evening.
Hello to Ukraine. Good evening.
So, I can hear you. So, as promised from the last stay home challenge, you say like you qualify to the next draw. So today we have a challenge here, and my friend Man Greg is explaining to you the rules of the game.
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Okay. So Martin, huh? This is very easy, okay?
Yeah.
We have 20 numbers.
Yes.
And these 20 numbers are worth different prizes.
Yes.
You can win up to 3,000 Kenya shillings cash if you just guess one of these numbers right.
Wow.
So, between 1 and 20.
Yeah.
We want you to choose any lucky number.
Any random number.
And then we will tell you what you're worth. Remember, if you, some of the numbers are worth 0 Kenya shillings.
Yes.
So, give us a lucky number. Take your time and give us one of your lucky number.
Between 1 up to 20.
1 up to 20.
Yep.
12.
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
Are you sure you want to stick to that?
Yes.
You sure you don't want to change your mind?
I don't want to change my mind.
What if it's a zero?
Zero is not a number, it's a digit.
Oh.
No, I'm just saying, what if it is zero Kenya shillings? What if 12 is zero Kenya shillings?
Then I'm not lucky.
So you look confident with 12. Despite us trying to convince you otherwise.
Yeah.
I can't in my mind.
Okay,
so Martin.
Yes.
Number 12 is worth 1,000 Kenya shillings.
Congratulations, my brother.
Tunakutumia 1,000 right now. Ensure you quarantine, ensure you stay at home.
Yep.
The money is coming to you in a short while.
In your phone, you get your money, you keep quarantining, stay home, don't go anywhere, be safe, okay?
Yes, thank you so much, guys.
Congratulations. Right.
Congratulations, Martin.
All right.
So, ladies and gentlemen, we are not kidding. Today we have money and we are giving out money.
Yes,
and we started on a high note.
Yep.
The first caller just won 1,000 Kenya shillings. So I'm going to call one girl called Dora.
Yep.
So Dora, I'm calling you right now. Dora.
Yes?
Do you want cash?
Have I ever refused money, but Greg, please, money.
Okay, so we want to give you free money, okay?
Ah, I am up for it.
Okay.
As long as it is money.
Yes, yes, but there are rules. There are rules of the game.
So we have the rules for the game.
Huh?
Rule number one.
Oh, that's not Greg. Yes.
Yeah, that's the person we are that's Clinton. We are giving money with Clinton.
Oh, okay. So what are the rules?
Okay, so we have random numbers, okay?
Yep.
And every number is worth a certain amount. Depending on which number you pick, that's the amount you're going home with today. So, you will have to pick a number between 1 to 20. Remember, some numbers are worth 0 Kenya shillings.
Yeah.
Ah, Jesus!
Some numbers are worth 3,000 Kenya shillings. And some are worth 50. We have different numbers worth different amounts of money. So,
this one is hard.
So, you have all the time. Take your time, think, and choose a number between 1 and 20 right now.
You can also pray to your God to help you choose the lucky number.
I'm choosing 12. I don't want to think about it. I'm choosing 12.
Are you sure, Dora, you want to stick to 12?
Yes, I do.
What if we tell you to change your mind? Dara, you've always trusted me, and what if 12 is worth 0 shillings, so we just say you're not lucky?
Yeah, if you just me, it was not my day.
Oh.
I trust you, but I don't trust you when money is involved, because you might not want to give me a number that has money, so let me just go with
it. But it's you, it's choosing the numbers, though.
So you stick to 12, okay?
Yeah. 12, yes.
We tried convincing you otherwise. So, Dora, the number you chose is worth 1,000 Kenya shillings.
Congratulations.
Keep on.
Congratulations.
Keep on quarantining, my sister. Stay home, stay safe.
Okay.
Use this money to quarantine.
Thank you.
We are sending the money to you. Congratulations.
Yeah, congratulations.
You better. I am waiting for that M-Pesa message now.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are not kidding, but wait. What is up with number 12?
I even don't know, man.
What is up with number 12?
Seems number 12 is the lucky number to most of the people. I mean,
why do people trust number 12 that much? Like, we have two people who have chosen number 12. People don't want more than 1,000 Kenya shillings.
They decided to stick with that number. No matter how you convince them, they're like, no. Alright, my next person here is Mumbi.
Mumbi! Very good, Mumbi!
She qualified from the last draw. So
yeah, so Mumbi, we are going to call you right now. All right.
Good evening, Mumbi.
Hi.
Are you now okay? Are you now relaxed?
We don't
want to ambush you. This challenge is not as hard as naming 10 states in 10 minutes.
From the previous challenge.
No, afterward, it was easy because I could think.
Okay.
Okay,
we
so,
see that. So.
Now, this is the challenge, okay? We want to give you, it's like a lucky draw. We have up to 20 numbers.
Okay.
And all of these numbers have different prizes.
Okay.
but some of them are worth zero Kenya shillings.
And some of them, they have big money. Big money.
So you might choose numbers up to maybe 1,000 Kenya shillings, 3,000 Kenya shillings, 2,000 Kenya shillings. However, I want you to listen to this. Any number you choose between 1 and 20, you cannot choose number 9 and you cannot choose number 1.
Pardon, I can't choose number 1, eh?
And number 9.
Okay.
So, what is your lucky number between 1 and 20? Are you sure you want to choose 13, Mumbi? What?
13.
You're sticking to 13.
I'm just sticking to my first number, yeah.
No matter what.
No matter what.
What if I convince you to change your decision? Okay, so
we get on that. So Mumbi,
number 13 is worth zero Kenya shillings. Yeah, we tried to convince you to change,
but you didn't change your mind.
Oh, we are sorry about that.
Sorry about that.
But never mind, we have you on speed dial. Sasa Mumbi.
Yeah.
Okay.
Alright, thank you so much.
Hello?
Yeah.
Hi.
Good evening.
Yeah?
Good evening.
Good evening.
So,
good
Sally.
Good morning to you, maybe.
Yeah, it is morning here. So, Sally, you are our last contact person. And these are the rules of this round, okay?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
We have a total of 5 numbers.
10 numbers?
Yeah.
Uh-huh.
And you only have one chance to choose a number between 1 and 5.
1.
Mm-hmm. Remember, some of the numbers are worth 1,000, some are worth 0 Kenya shillings.
500.
Mm-hmm.
So, what do you think is your lucky number between 1 and 5?
5.
Are you sure or do you want to change your mind?
I'm sure.
100%?
Yep.
Okay.
What if it's worth 0?
0 points or 0 money.
It's still okay. 5 has been my lucky number, my second lucky number.
All the time?
Okay.
Not all the time, it's my second lucky number.
Okay, so Sally, we'll just cut to the chase.
Yep.
The number you chose...
Wait. Mm. You what was her first lucky number?
No, she said 5.
Oh, but she has been having another lucky number. We wanted to know, like, what that number was. But that's fine,
oh,
you can go ahead.
Not between 1 and 5.
Oh,
okay.
It,
so the number you chose, which was 5, is worth 500 Kenya shillings. At least you tried. But I really wish you could win the 3,000. But anyway,
yeah, but
that was not among the
yeah.
number. So 500 is coming up.
Yep.
Hey, Dora.
Yeah.
Did you receive anything?
So, hello, Martin. We just want to know whether you received the money.
Yes, I received money.
Alright.
So, that's nice to know. Hello, Imefika.
Hey, Imefika. Thank you.
To confirm and thank you so much for winning.
Yeah.
So, our next challenge, be on standby. You never know.
Yeah.
And ensure that you stay at home.
Yeah.
And we will help you stay at home by sending the little of the match we have for you to also stay at home.
Yeah.
Thank you so much, Producer Francis. We big you up. Until next time, subscribe.